Britney Spears is widely recognized as a pop icon, a media personality, an actress, a singer, and a dancer. Britney Spears is the force behind the revival of the pop, hence earning a nickname, Princess of Pop. At one time, she was the best-selling female artist and the highest-paid female musician. She is still one of the best-selling musicians, and for two decades now, she has enjoyed a very successful career. So during the two-decade spotlight with her unforgettable iconic performance and music video, how did she amass such a net worth? Early life. Britney Spears is the daughter of James Perenell Spears and Liane Erin Bridges, who gave the birth to her in 1981 in the state of Mississippi. She was born into a family of three, having two other siblings. Britney only attended Parnell Academy for her education and later decided to pursue her career in music and to act, since it is something she had already started at the age of three. Personal life. In 2004, Britney Spears married Jason Allen, which only lasted for about 55 hours, and then annulled off the grounds that Britney did not understand her actions. She would later date Kevin Federling and get married in July 2004, and they would have two children before a divorcing in 2007. Age, height, and weight. Being born on 2 December 1981, Britney Spears is 39 years old as of today's date, 29th September 2021. Her height is 1.63 cm atel and her weight in 55 kg in kilograms. Careers. Britney Spears' career started off as an actor and a singer when she was just a little girl. When she was young, she would win in talent shows and state-level competitions. Her first professional role was on Ruthless, then went ahead in 1992 in a feature in the Mickey Mouse Club. Britney debut studio albums was A Baby One More Time and was released in 1999. On charts, the album did well as it debuted to position one on Billboard 200 and in other 20 countries. Commercially, the song sold over 10 million copies, breaking the record as the biggest sale of an album by a teenager musician. Some of the songs in the album are Baby One More Time, You Drive Me Crazy, among others. Her second album, Oops, I Did It Again, released in 2000, also debuted to position one on Billboard 200 and on charts topped over 20 countries. In addition, commercially, it did perform exemplarily. Magnificent is it has sold over 20 million copies again, making it one of the best-selling albums. The tour on this album grossed $40 million. Some of the other albums she has released to date are Britney 2001, In the Zone 2003, Blackout 2007, Circus 2008, Femme Fatale 2011, Britney Jean 2013, and Glory 2016. a part of music, Britney has been involved with film too, and some of the films she has appeared on are Long Shot 2001, Crossroads 2002, Austin Power in Gold Member 2002, Holy Shore is Dead 2003, and Fernie 911 2004. Awards and achievements. Britney Spears is one of the best-selling music artists in the world, hence among the most awarded female artists. She has been nicknamed the Queen and the Princess of Pop for a reason. Some of these achievements and awards that are totaling to 99 awards won and 233 nominations in the awards. Some of these awards are a star of the Hollywood Walk of Female, 7 Genius Book of a World Record, 19 Choice Award, I Grammy Award, 7 Billboard Music Awards, among others. Net worth and salary of Britney Spears in 2021. As of September 2021, Britney Spears has a net worth of $250 million. It has been reported that in 2017, she earned around $34 million. Most of her earnings that have reflected in her net worth have come through the sale of her music, lucrative endorsement deals, being a judge at the X Factor high-grossing tours, and personal business ventures. Spears has been told to have sold over 100 million albums over her career and also has engaged with high-profile companies such as Pepsi, Glue Mobile, and Zipt Arden, among others. Britney Spears' net worth figures have just been a reflection of the hard-working lady she is. She has managed to be a force in the pop, no wonder earning her an honorable nickname, the Pop Icon, the Queen of Pop, the Princess of Pop. She is yet to quit music, so let's just wait and see what Britney might surprise us with the coming year.
Hold me close till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow.